There are a lot of health, safety, productivity benefits that we can potentially capture with autonomous vehicles. However, we are afraid to take our hands off the wheel. We don't want to give up control of this. I'm a second year master's student at the University of Michigan School of Information, and I'm a research assistant on a project where we're examining trust in autonomous vehicles. We're here at the Umtree driving simulator, and the setup here is a Nissan Versa sedan. The vehicle is also in simulation capable of using an automated driving mode. When the user does engage that mode, the steering wheel moves entirely under control of the vehicle. The brake functions, the acceleration is all controlled by the automated system in the simulation as well. You know, people are going to have to, to put it no other way, they're going to have to trust their lives to these systems. We're looking at how that automated system is conveying information to drivers, and we're looking at which conditions can lead to the greatest amount of trust and lead to trust building of automated vehicles.
As human beings, when we trust something, trust is built on expectations. Right? And when people or things go and violate our expectations, we don't trust them anymore. And it's the same thing with technology. Me and my colleagues conducted a study where we supplemented the drivers what we refer to as situational awareness. So in this basically study, what we did was we had conditions that could inform the driver at any time the current status, the driving situation. And the idea behind it was that if the driver trusted the vehicle and felt the vehicle would give them information on how things going, and particularly information that would lead them to know if they had to take over the vehicle anytime soon or not, then they could focus on another task. So our results so far is that a vehicle that supports the driver's situational awareness does lead to higher trust. And that trust leads to better performance on the secondary task. Driving has always been about independence. It's a sign that you are taking control of your life, right? You become the master of your own destiny. And all of a sudden, we're asking people to turn that over to a vehicle. So there is not just an issue of how reliable technology is. There is some psychology.